Life is Strange is one of a few franchises out there similar to the Telltale-like games people tend to enjoy a lot. While the Life is Strange franchise is mostly known for Max and Chloe, the second installment is no slouch either, and it is still one of the best games of this kind you can get your hands on. We all know that the newer, modern and better looking games are more demanding, no matter how cartoony they appear. So, for that very reason, I'm revisiting Life is Strange 2. In this quick optimization guide video, I will be showing you a simple and easy way to improve the performance of Life is Strange 2 on your system. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Life is Strange 2 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Look! Man, it's so dirty. What if they attack us?
Hey, you watched Lord of the Rings with Dad like 100 times. Here's a chance to go on a real adventure. With me.
So I'm like Frodo? And you're Sam?
Well, I was thinking more like Aragorn. You know, brave, strong, good-looking.
No way, Jose. You're Sam. Sam. And we have to find a secret cave so we can hide from the orcs.
Can I taste one, please?
Not.
Whoa. That place is huge.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
I found some more. Can I taste one, please?
Sure. Treat yourself. I can't.
I found some more.
Sean, let's play hide and seek. Bet you can't find me.
No, not right now. We stick together.
You're no fun.
Not today, I'm not. Sorry.
Whatever. What if the raccoon came with us? He could be our pet.
Oh, man, raccoons are not a pet. You ever see their claws?
Yeah, but this one liked me.
until you run out of food. Let it go, Daniel.